Muslims have been asked to be cautious on the DNA concerns because this is against the Muslim religion.
How can DNA be an issue to the Muslim community? Professor Mbwacha addressing that. Believe it. Watch what happened, what happened. The intent of Sharia is to help society. When you commit a crime and we punish you as an individual, we are telling society to look at you, you the convict, so that others don't do what you have done. Happy, Omwana Tayalio, Yali Bibio Nunchalao. But then the one again looks and they are told to Terry.
This meeting was graced by the Mufti of Uganda, His Eminence Sheikh Shaban Mubaje, who called for tolerance and peace, condemning the ADF attack in Kasese district.
Islam is a religion of peace. We condemn in the strongest terms possible the acts of terrorism which took place in that area. I mentioned this in my opening remarks, Ms. Officer, that is an Islamic. So let's maintain peace.
Also, the Minister for Internal Affairs, Major General Kahindo Tafire, has called upon the residents of Ruchiga district to shun divisionism based on religion in order to foster development and unity.
We should not tell people to fight for God, because God is almighty and he does not need mercenaries. They should defend the five pillars of Islam, not fight for God. God is almighty. He doesn't hire mercenaries. So nobody should pretend we are fighting for God.
It is not good to discriminate, because at the end of it all, we are human beings. We need to support each other, especially on merit. Let us not really look into those things. As a leader, me, I look at everyone.
Otafire was presiding over a fundraising event for the construction of Ruchiga Muslim Nursery and Primary School. Sheikh Kabulule Zekabale Muslim Kadhi highlighted the challenges faced by the Muslim community in accessing government programs. The fundraising event raised over 21 million shillings towards the construction of Ruchiga Muslim Nursery and Primary School.
About 191 million to have that, the whole of that, those structures put in place. We shall have 10 classrooms, then we shall have, we have dormitories, we have an administration block.
Story compiled by Job Namanya and Jonan Tusingwire for the news.